Hey, what's going on, everyone, or guys, or whatever? Nintendo here, recording some more Twilight of the Republic playset for Disney Infinity 3.0. On the last episode, we basically did a bunch of missions in Geonosis, and we'll be back there eventually. And now we're in basically space and going around to Coruscant. We defeated a bunch of ships and went to hyperspace with our cool ships. As Anakin and Ahsoka. Kind of looks like the scene in episode 5 where Luke's about to crash into the place where Yoda is. Use the Force! Three hours later. And yeah, I got my buddy Tanner here, of course, with me. Coruscant. And we have landed. Yay, Master! My Jedi duty. Droid Factory floating platform is now unlocked. Jedi Starfighter! Well, now we can use that in the toy box. It's pretty cool. Okay. Hang on, I want
to see something. Welcome to Coruscant, the thriving heart of the Galactic Republic.
Mace Windu. Mace Windu just doesn't want to shut up, dude.
Hang on, I want to see something.
The Jedi Council awaits your report on this captured droid. Escorted to their chambers. I shall meet you there.
What did we do? Captured Grievous? Well, we didn't. So we have to enter the Jedi Temple. What are you doing? My god. Dude, that is just bad. Okay, so we have to go over to the Jedi Temple. So come on, Master. And we have a bunch of side quests to do. Of course. Wait. Who are you carrying?
Nick, it's Chopper.
Oh my gosh.
Sorta.
It's an early version. Okay, what does this guy want? This fat dude.
Aww.
I am Orn Frita of the Republic Senate, and I have an important task for you. Yeah, I know. I've seen this guy. I hate him. As you may know, Chancellor Palpatine's birthday is upon us, and preparations are being made. To begin with, we are cleaning up the city. Why are you celebrating Chancellor Palpatine's birthday?
Don't you mean Emperor Palpatine?
Yeah, I know, right? Many buildings on Coruscant are infested with Duracrit slugs, hardly creatures that burrow into the rock. Find as many as you can and remove them.
The Jedi Council awaits your presence.
Okay, Plo Koon, shut up. I'm talking to these little infants that need help. Remove Duracrit slugs from the buildings. Good for you. Okay, are there any other quests? Oh my god, there's a bunch of quests around here.
Whoa.
A lot of side quests. Okay, so first of all, good for you. Let's go to the Jedi Temple.
I found a glitch.
Where?
Oh, I found a glitch. Like I said, I fell through the map. Hang on, Nick. Let's go get some.
Dinner? Are you kidding me?
Ow, what the frick?
Where are you?
Whoa, hey! Whoa!
Dude, there's droids here? Whoa. Dude, how come the Jedi haven't taken care of them?
Yeah, no duh.
Why is the Battle of Anakin and Obi-Wan playing? It's not that epic. We're destroying battle droids. I know, right?
Don't grab them.
Master Windu requests that you return to the Jedi Temple immediately.
Okay, Plo Koon, we get it, man. Consider it done. We're just trying to... I mean, we got back in the city from a nice, long mission.
Look how much health I am, man.
Well, let me heal, too. Can this guy... Can you recover me? Injury detected. Okay, where are we having dinner?
Right here. Just gotta find out how to get it. Assuming that we can.
Three of three. You have taught me your ways, Master. Dun, dun, dun. Oh god, dude! Where'd this guy come from? Okay. Kill him, Master.
Good.
jeez. This guy's ruthless. He does not like us very much.
Jedi Council await your presence.
Proceed with due haste. Dude, this music's epic. Dude, good. We share those, so. Oh, sorry. No, upgrade again. I haven't even upgraded yet with Ahsoka. Let me
no,
go ahead and.
I need 4, 5, so I can get another health boost.
Nice. I need to upgrade something. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get more health. It's good for now. Lightsaber throw. Ooh, that's cool. Are you sure you want to purchase this skill? Sure. Why not? And then I still have 1 point left. Spinning salvation. Sure. I don't know any of them do because I can't read the text since it's 2 players. New skills purchased. Health boost. And a bunch of other stuff. Lightsaber throw. Cool. Okay. Wait, can I do the... Nice, I love that move. If you boost forward and press X. Okay. You've upgraded a lot. What level are you? You're level 9. Nice. Okay, so we got it. Okay, let's go over to the Jedi Temple now. Because this guy won't shut up about it. You don't need to get healed. Dude, there's so many missions, dude.
Just had that big fight with that big dude. Nick, you do know if you hold down, you ought to be right?
Yeah. Enter the Jedi Temple. Let me guess, I have to be invited. Seems like it.
I just kind of want to dome my door and see if that works.
Heh. Well, it won't work, dude, because you gotta have your apprentice or your padawan. It's 9:45.
Seriously. It's 9:45.
It's not 9:45. Dude, you've been here for a long time. We ate some dinner and did a bunch of stuff.
4:21.
These are the halls of the Jedi Temple. Tread
carefully. Oh my gosh,
and
pretty cool.
With respect.
With respect?
The council
no,
chambers
I'm...
can be reached by an elevator at the rear of the Great Hall. Bring the droid to us.
Who?
Of my wife?
Of Padme?
Look at it.
Dude, it kind of looks like an uglier version of Padme.
More pointy. Oh, this is a guy.
Oh, are you serious? Oh my god, get him out of here. He doesn't deserve to work here.
Doesn't that look like a girl?
Yeah, a little bit.
He walks like a girl, but he grunts like a guy.
Oh, who? Definitely not Padme.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is a girl. No, wait.
That's a guy. That's one of the Jedi.
There's no girls here.
Mm-mm. What's this? Jedi Temple run around. Is that a game? Yeah, I know. Who's that? Oh, dude, that's the senator. Nice, dude. Senator Organa, I'm pretty sure. Okay.
What the frick is this? Is this a car?
No.
What'd you do?
I went up here. Oh, it's a boost pad.
Ooh.
Ooh, I wanna use that.
Ooh.
Gets me around places, my man. No, I didn't want to go over here. Okay, well, we gotta go in this place. Ugh!
Thanks for using my head, bro.
No problem. Let's use this. Is it an elevator?
Oh, did you
take the elevator.
This?
What? Oh, that's cool. Oh.
I mean, Senator Amidala.
Oh, there she is.
I didn't know you were still on Coruscant.
I'm on my way to the starport now.
Heading back to Naboo.
She's kind of a jerk.
I feel like has given me his blessing to host a peace conference in Theed.
Delegates from both the Republic and the Confederacy will be attending.
First step for she's Padme's kind of a jerk in Clone Wars.
If you will excuse me.
Yes, Senator.
Oh. You need some help.
Well, we have some romance between them. Kinda.
Master Yoda, Master Kenobi, Anakin, Ahsoka.
I'm a pad one, I have to wait outside.
What is this mystery you've brought back from Geonosis?
I don't know what we brought back.
This droid's memory banks contain data on the identity of who was controlling that battle droid factory.
We need to decode that information as soon as possible. If General Grievous and the Separatists were not to blame, we may have a new threat on our hands.
Yes, we might.
I suggest the droid be taken to the Tech Citadel. There we can learn more about its origins.
Agreed. But we must be mindful.
An air speedle is waiting for you outside the temple. You can use it to take the droid to the Tech Citadel.
I can hear what's going on inside of there. I don't know. Okay, so we got some leveled up. I'm level 5, dude. It's a good thing. Okay, let's go down here. Master, I apologize about my rudeness into the Jedi room. I hate how all the Jedi, like, while there's a war going on, they sit there and discuss matters. While they, like, we can have Mace Windu's help when people are about to die, but he just sits in the room.
You have to slice it with your lightsaber.
We can't. Dude, are you serious? We can't get out, man. There we go. Dude, that closed all the doors. Dude, we're stuck. Hey, you know what? Whoa. We're stuck in the room.
Wait, hang on. I want to see something.
Hey, you know what? I gotta do something. Hey. You Jedi sitting here? You guys just locking us in here?
Time is of the essence.
Hey! How is this guy not dead? I'm slicing him, dude. I've always found Mace Windu really cool because of his purple lightsabers. Oh, wow. You left? I need to take the elevator. Oh, hey. You gotta go on the other floor. There we go. Just press it once. Oh. Okay, there we go. What? Don't press the button again. Only press it once. There you go. Why do we have to have this droid here? What?
Sorry, itchy thumb. My thumb goes like all wonky.
Sure. Oh my god.
Master Windu has assigned a speed up to you.
Yeah, we know.
I suggest you.
How can we even hear her from all the way up there? I guess, like.
Okay, I'm done.
Stop!
I'm done.
Alright, guys, we're back down here after Tanner taking the elevator 5 times. Wouldn't be surprised if they use it and it doesn't work. Oh my god! Tanner, I want to get out of this room!
Sorry.
It's serious, man.
Sorry,
I want to get out of this
sorry,
room.
I'd do it one more time. But if I did it again, how mad would you be? Alright, go on. Kay. I'm not even in there. There's a droid, though.
Yeah, I know. We don't need him. Okay.
If you press the R, you can pass.
Yeah, I know that. But it's better to walk. To be respectful to the Jedi.
Citadel. Time is of the essence.
Yeah, I know. We're at the door.
Leave the Jedi Temple. Gotta be invited by my master.
It's funny how I just go cruising the
elevator. Yeah, that was very funny.
At least we'll have a funny moment in this now.
Ow. Ow! Tanner just slapped my back, man. Ow.
You don't have a shirt on.
Yeah, I do.
Sweaty fingers.
That's what I thought.
It's your sweat anyways.
I'm not even sweating.
Your sweat smells like pee.
Feel wow.
Feel your hands.
It's not pee. Your sweat smells like piss.
Feel your hands then.
Yeah, I feel them.
I said feel, not smell.
Yeah, I know. It's sweat.
Yeah. You said you weren't sweating, you liar.
I'm hardly sweating. On my fingers,
really?
I am. Yeah.
It's not like we're going to dismantle you.
Just mess with my brain. You organics have no respect for machines.
Sense that, do you? Watching us, someone here.
Oh. Oh, it's Cad Bane.
Caddy.
What? Oh my gosh. Hate that guy, man. Oh no. Oh no! Yay! Take him,
no,
please.
Wait, I'll drive.
I'll take it from here.
Nick, I'll drive.
You better drive.
Get after it. If we lose him in the sky lanes, that droid is as good as gone.
Okay, let's go ahead and pause it though so we can end the episode. Unless you want to do this before we end it. Okay.
Cad Bane is getting away.
Cad Bane. Dude, I love this part from the movie.
I'll burn you out of the sky.
You're not in.
I'm not?
Oh, no, you are.
Dude, which one am I, though?
I'm the one that's...
Use caution. Avoid the obstacles in your path.
Watch your step.
I'm above you.
Dude, I can hardly even see in here.
Yeah, no, I'm confused.
Whoa. Dude, I'm just getting hit.
Yeah, I know. Are you confused?
Yeah. I don't know what, like, I keep getting mixed up on which one I am. Dude, I can't dodge all this stuff. What the heck? Dude, I'm stuck. I can't move.
Oh, great.
There we go.
I know what I'm doing.
Dude, now I'm this other one. Oh gosh. Dude, we're dying, man.
You're dying
too.
I'm on the right now.
Good.
Cad Bane must not escape Jedi justice.
He must not, you're right. Yeah, I know. He escaped like 5 times in the show. Yeah, that's what I mean.
I'm on top.
Can we even shoot?
Your target is escaping.
I know. Well, if you put blasters on this thing, then maybe we can get him.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. It's gonna hit me.
You have low health, apparently.
Bane's speeder has been damaged.
Well, I've just disappeared. There we go. My fault. The game put me up there. Yeah, me too. Wait, I can hop on something?
Hop on, yeah, you can hop on me.
I can?
Yeah.
Well, get up here.
I'm up here.
This is me.
All the way over here.
Well, no, he's dead. Poor Cad Bane. Oh, jeez. How does he survive that? Well, the droid didn't.
Drop the gun, Falcon.
I got a better idea.
Ooh, oh, no.
He's escaping.
Can't let him get away.
Okay, but let's go ahead and end off the episode here.
Has recruited some scum to assist him in his
mission. So, go ahead and pause it. And then we'll fight them on the next episode.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Okay. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed today's episode of Disney Infinity 3.0 Twilight of the Republic playset, please be sure to leave a like, comment, whatever you guys want to do. And I will be sure to see you all in the next episode. Anyways, peace, my kitties. Dude, pause it. Anyways, peace. Thank you all so much for watching.
I just hit one.